morning. So today is Tuesday and I thought I'll vlog not the entire week because that's not possible. So I'll try and vlog as much as I can in this week. And today I have a really, really long day and it's going to be super productive. I have got this one shoot. So currently I am in CST. I have to shoot with a friend and then I have to shoot with this another brand. So once that is done, I'll go back and I also have to film a video because I haven't posted anything on YouTube. So I've been posting only once a week and I really want to change that. So I will go back home and film a video, try and edit it and upload it. So that's pretty much what I'm going to do today. And I am super late. I was supposed to be here at 7 and currently it's 9:33, so I am running super late, but that is because I had a power cut at home in the morning, so I couldn't get ready. But still I managed doing all of this without electricity and without like no light at all. So I'm pretty proud of what I did to my face. And I also know that you guys have been asking me to do like a updated, like everyday sort of a makeup look. I will try and do that. Also, I really like my brows today. Can you see how well I filled them? So I'm really proud of myself. Also, I just forgot to mention, oh my god, I really love coming this side, like Fort. Oh my god, it has my heart. And also Dadar. I think these are the two places in Mumbai, they have my heart. I love visiting these places. Guys, so we are in Starbucks and we are shooting for Oppo and we want to click and we have to click pictures in night mode. That's why we came here. So I have to like change, but she's not allowing, so I'm just going to wear this on this top. Things you got to do. So I just got done with my shoot. I really hope that they approve these pictures, otherwise I'll have to reshoot and I don't want to do that. And yeah, that's cow soup. He helped me shoot. So yeah, we were shooting at Asiatic. To be very honest, this is like the most used or like most Instagram location. But I don't have a single picture of Asiatic on my profile, but now it's gonna change soon. Currently in this nursery. I love coming to nurseries. Oh my god, it makes me so happy. But anyway, the reason why I'm here today is because my friend actually gifted me a bonsai and he actually ordered it online. So I don't know, it just broke and I was just really worried since it's a gift. So I wanted to replant it. So I just came to my local gardener and he's helping me out with it. I hope that it lives because, oh my god, whenever my plant dies, it just breaks my heart. So I hope it lives. And I'll show you this bonsai. It's so cool, yeah. It's like super cool, I feel. I also got one more plant planted in the another pot. So yeah, oh my god, my heart's like so full right now. Hey guys, remember yesterday I mentioned how my content's been going up really slow and I've been slacking a lot when it comes to like YouTube and everything, and that has been like bugging me a lot. So yesterday I actually thought that I'll sit down and film a video and make sure that it goes up yesterday itself, but that didn't happen. And I've also learned to not be so hard on myself, so I thought it's okay. And I filmed a video and I edited it and now it's exporting and I think I got a lot done. And yeah, I feel better today and a lot productive. I had been to Jaipur, right? And after which I came and saw my plants dying. Not dying, but oh my god, it just makes me so, so, so sad. My plants were like literally about to die. I'll show you. Can you see? I feel so sad. And also this one right here, oh my god, like my money plant was so bushy and so nice, but yeah, it pretty much has like so many yellow leaves now. Now I have to get rid of this, like all these yellow leaves. And also this one though, like completely died, man. Like this one's still fine, and my rubber plant is also doing pretty well. I don't want your love. Don't come to me now. I don't want your love. Don't come to me now. I don't want your love. Don't come to me now. I don't want your love. Don't come to me. Today is Thursday and all I did today is nothing. I actually watched this show on Netflix which is called Taj Mahal 1989. It's pretty good. It's fine. If you want to watch it, you can go watch it. But that's all that I did. And right now I am actually doing something which I can't disclose. But so I'm here with a friend who's actually helping me out with it. So do you want to say hi to my vlog? That's Viraj. You would know Viraj from my very first vlog on my channel. Vlog I'm saying, not my video. So he's just helping me out right now. But I think right now I'm just going to go and have some Magdi. And yeah, I usually don't really eat out, but this week I've been eating out almost every other day. And yeah, but I'm also proud because I've been like running also every other day. So that's fine. I think it all works. I don't want your love. Don't come to me now. So if you follow me on Instagram, you would know that I had recently been to Dharu for the shoot, and the video just came like right now. I just watched it. It's so nice. I'll put it, I'll insert a little bit here so you can watch it. For the last 3 days that I'm coming here, not 3 days, visited Kulla Phoenix City thrice, and all the 3 times I thought that I'll have it, but today I thought I should actually have it and like treat myself. So I'm gonna do that. So we are so stupid. I mean, we lost the parking ticket, and yeah, now they're not letting us go. And they are like, you'll have to pay the fine, and which is like 200 rupees, which makes no sense. So right now I am standing outside the parking office, and this Viraj is like talking. I hope he manages like convincing them, and I hope we get out. So the update is, we still have to pay, but we have to pay a little less. I mean, earlier they said that the fee is 200 rupees, but after talking to the manager, I think the higher authority, he said that we'll still have to pay like 100 rupees. And Viraj is like really mad about it, but it's okay, I guess. I have no idea why I did that. I always forget to end my vlogs, but today I decided that I will make sure that I end this vlog. So yeah, that was it for today's vlog. I really hope you enjoyed it. I tried vlogging my days as much as possible. I didn't really do anything on Friday. Yeah, I think it was Mahashivratri and I had a fast, so didn't really do much. And yeah, today is Saturday, and that brings us to the end of the week. So let me know if you like this, and let me know if you would want to watch more weekly vlogs. If you like it, I'll try and make more of those. So yeah, that being said, if you liked it, then you know the drill. Like, share, comment, and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you next time. Bye.